Shock is a state of acute circulatory failure leading to decreased organ perfusion with inadequate delivery of oxygenated blood to tissues and resultant end organ dysfunction. The mechanisms that can result in shock are divided into four categories: hypovolemic, distributive, cardiogenic, and obstructive shock. The treatment of the patient with hypovolemic shock often begins at an accident scene or at home. The pre-hospital care team should work to prevent further injury, transport the patient to the hospital as rapidly as possible, and initiate appropriate treatment in the field. Direct pressure should be applied to external bleeding vessel to prevent further blood loss. Prevention of further injury applies mostly to the patient with trauma. In the hospital, assessment begins with identifying the need for the critical intervention such as intubation, mechanical ventilation, or obtaining vascular access. Prompt workup should be initiated with laboratory testing, especially of serum lactate levels and imaging as indicated. Determining the intravascular volume status of the patient in shock is critical and aids in categorizing and informing treatment decisions. This issue reviews the four primary categories of shock as well as special categories, including shock in pregnancy, traumatic shock, septic shock, and cardiogenic shock in myocardial infarction. Adherence to evidence-based care of the specific causes of shock can optimize a patient's chances of surviving these life-threatening conditions. Watch detailed lecture on scardio.com emergency medicine course. That's 2 minutes. See you in the next video.